Apparently, if you boil water and pour it over salmon, the skin peels off right away.
And then you take the skin and you put it on a baking tray.
And you rub olive oil on both sides.
And then some salt.
Some black pepper.
And into the oven for 10 minutes.
And then with the salmon, you season with salt.
And pepper. Pan on medium-high heat.
Salmon goes in.
And then flip.
And then flip again.
Add butter.
And garlic.
And rosemary. And then baste.
Nice.
And this is the best salmon you're ever gonna eat.